Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Sharon Lawson, your teacher from Trinity International School. So today we'll be learning chapter 9, The Child's Story. The Child's Story. So our life is like a journey with every stage. अपना जो life है वो हमेशा एक journey जैसा है. Journey जैसा start होता है, travel कैसे करते हैं with every stage. उसमें एक एक पहाड़ होते हैं, एक stage होते हैं ना. चाइल्डहुड, यूथ, अडल्टहुड, मिडल एज एंड देन ओल्ड एज. पहला कैसा होता है, चाइल्डहुड से स्टार्ट होता है. कैसे, चाइल्डहुड में हम छोटे रहते हैं, यूथ बन जाते हैं, फिर अडल्ट बन जाते हैं अडल्टहुड, फिर अपना आता है मिडल एज और फिर आता है ओल्ड एज. ये एक जर्नी स्टेज बाय स्टेज आता है. सो वी गो थ्रू डिफरेंट स्टेजेस, वी गो थ्रू डिफरेंट, अलग अलग स्टेज हमें पार करने पड़ते हैं. चाइल्डहुड से लेके यूथ, यूथ से लेके अडल्टहुड से लेके मिडलहुड, फिर ओल्ड एज, राइट. सो एज स्मॉल किड्स वी प्ले, हम जब छोटे रहते तो हम खेल कूदते हैं, राइट. एंड व्हेन वी ग्रो ओल्ड वी लुक बैक एट द थिंग्स वी हैव डन. फिर जब हम बढ़ जाते हैं, बड़े हो जाते हैं, तो हम वो सारी चीज़ों को देखते हैं जो हमने पहले की थी, राइट. दिस इज़ अ स्टोरी दैट लुक्स एट डिफरेंट स्टेजेस इन द लाइफ ऑफ वन पर्सन. सो ये जो स्टोरी है क्या है, इसमें ये दिखाया जाता है कि एक इंसान के लाइफ में डिफरेंट स्टेजेस कैसे कैसे थे, कैसे होते अपने लाइफ की एक जर्नी of one person. So can you see any similarities between this person and any of your relatives? तो आपको कुछ similar चीज़ें दिखाई देती अगर ये story हम पढ़ते हैं, समझते हैं, तो आपके अपने दूसरे persons के जो ये जो story में जो similarities है, जो same चीज़ें हैं, और आपके relatives में, friends में किसी का same चीज़ है क्या, हम देखेंगे. So we'll go through this story, okay? Once upon a time, a good many years ago, एक समय में, a good many years ago, एक काफ़ी साल पहले, there was a traveler. कौन था? There was a traveler. Traveler यानी कि जो हमेशा travel करते रहते हैं. And he sat upon a journey. वो एक journey पे sat हो गया. It was a magic journey. वो क्या था? एक magic का journey. And seemed very long when he began it. Seemed very long when he began it. And very short when he got half through. And very short when half through. He travelled along a rather dark path for some little time without meeting anything until at last he came to a beautiful child. He travelled along rather dark path for some little time. लेकिन फिर क्या हुआ, without meeting anything, मतलब कुछ किसी चीज़ को बिना मिले वो एक beautiful child हो गया. So he said to the child, What do you do here? उसने पूछा चाइल्ड से कि तुम क्या करते हो यहाँ पे. So he said to the child, What do you do here? And the child said, I am always to play. चाइल्ड बोलता है कि मैं तो हमेशा यहाँ पे खेल कूदता हूँ. Come and play with me. बोलते हैं कि तुम आके मेरे साथ खेलो. So he played with that child. इसीलिए फिर वो चाइल्ड के साथ खेलना स्टार्ट करता है. The whole day long and they were very merry. पूरा दिन चला जाता है और वो लोग बहुत खुश थे. The sky was so blue, the sun was so bright, the water was so sparkling, the leaves were so green, the flowers were so lovely. And they heard such singing birds and saw so many butterflies that everything was beautiful. उन्होंने देखा कि सारी चीज़ें कितनी beautiful थी. फिर This was in fine weather. ये जो था काफ़ी fine weather था. When it rained, they loved to watch the falling drops. जब raining हो रहा था तो उनको अच्छा लगता था जो falling drops देखने के लिए. And to smell the fresh scents. जो fresh scent सुगंध आता था उन्हें सूंघने के लिए बहुत अच्छा लगता. When it blew, it was delightful to listen to the wind and fancy what it said as it came rushing from its home. Where was that, they wondered, whistling and howling, driving the clouds before it. bending the trees, rumbling in the chimneys, shaking the house and making the sea roar in fury. But when it snowed, that was best of all for daylight. Nothing so well as to look up at the white flakes falling fast and thick like down from the breast of millions of white birds, and to see how smooth and deep the drift was, and to listen the hush upon the paths and roads. They had a plenty of finest toys in the world. Unke paas kafi sare finest bahut toys the, and the most astonishing picture books. Unke paas bahut sare picture books the, all about slippers and turbans, drafts and giants and genie and fairies and bluebeards and beanstalks and riches and carvings and forests and valentines, and all new and all true. Sab naya aur sab true tha. But one day, all of sudden, traveler lost the child. All of sudden kya hua? Traveler jo tha, usne child ko kho diya. He called to him over and over again. उसने कई बार चाइल्ड को बुलाया, बट गॉट नो आंसर. उसे कोई भी आंसर नहीं मिला. सो ही वेंट अपॉन हिज रोड एंड वेंट ऑन फॉर अ लिटिल वाइल विदाउट मीटिंग एनीथिंग अंटिल एट लास्ट ही केम टू हैंडसम बॉय. सो ही सेड टू द बॉय, बॉय ने क्या बॉय को बोला, व्हाट डू यू डू हियर, तुम क्या कर रहे हो यहाँ पे. एंड द बॉय सेड, आई एम ऑलवेज लर्निंग. क्या बोलने लगा, मैं हमेशा पढ़ाई करता हूँ, कम एंड लर्न विथ मी. वो बोलते हैं आके मेरे साथ पढ़ाई करो. सो ही लर्न विथ द बॉय अबाउट जुपिटर एंड जूनो. जुपिटर इज़ अ रोमन गॉड. इन रोमन माइथोलॉजी इज द किंग ऑफ गॉड्स एंड ऑल्सो द गॉड ऑफ स्काई एंड थंडर. जूनो यानी कि रोमन गॉडेस हु प्रोटेक्टेड एंड कंसील द स्टेट एंड द ग्रीक्स एंड द रोमन्स एंड आई डोंट नो वॉट and learned more than I could tell or he either, for he soon forgot a great deal for it. But they were not always learning. They had the merest games that ever were played. वो लोग हमेशा पढ़ाई नहीं करते, लेकिन कई बार वो लोग खेलते भी थे. They rode upon the river in summer. वो लोग कई बार rode करते थे river में summer में. And skated on the ice in winter. Winter में बर्फ पे वो लोग skating भी करते थे. They were active afoot and active on horseback, at cricket and all the games at ball. Hare and hounds follow my leader. यानी कि an outdoor game in which a group of people chase a person or another group. Follow my leader in a game in which all the participants must copy the action of the person chosen as the leader. And more sports than I can think of. Nobody could beat them. They had holidays too. Unke paas holidays bhi hote the. And parties where they danced till midnight and saw all the wonders of the world at once. As two friends, they had such dear friends and so many of them that I want the time to reckon, maybe count them up. They were all young like the handsome boy. वो लोग सारे लोग काफी young थे handsome boy के जैसे. And were never to be strange to one another all their lives through. Still one day, in the midst of all this pleasure, the traveler lost the boy as he had lost the child. फिर one day क्या होता है, traveler ने वो लड़कियाँ घुमा दिया, मतलब घूम गया उससे, जैसा उसने lost the child. And after calling to him in vain यानी कि unsuccessful, without success, went on upon his journey. So he went on for a little while without seeing anything, until at last he came to a young man. So he said to the young man, what do you do there? एंड द यंग मैन सेड आई एम ऑलवेज इन लव कम एंड लव विथ मी। तब जाके वो एक यंग मैन के पास आ जाता है और उसको बोलता है कि यंग मैन तुम क्या कर रहे हो यहाँ पे। वो बोलता है मैं प्यार में हूँ, तुम भी आके प्यार करो। सो ही वेंट अवे विथ दैट यंग मैन एंड प्रेजेंटली यानी कि सून इन अ शॉर्ट टाइम केम टू वन ऑफ द प्रीटीएस्ट गर्ल दैट एवर वर सीन। शी हैड द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल आइज, लॉन्ग हेयर एंड डिम्पल्स। व्हेन शी लाफ्ड इट वॉज लाइक द एंजल स्प्रिंग म्यूजिक। सो द यंग मैन फेल इन लव डायरेक्टली। Well, he was teased sometimes and then quarreled, but they always made up. They wrote letters every day, never were happy when apart. They were always looking out for one another while pretending not to, and were engaged at Christmas time and sat close to one another by the fire and were going to be married very soon. But the traveler lost them one day as he had lost the rest of his friends. फिर से traveler ने उनको खो दिया जैसे बाकी friends को खोया, and after calling to them to come back, which they never did, went on upon his journey. So he went on to the little while without seeing anything until at last he came to a middle age. फिर कुछ भी बिना देखे वो middle age पहुँच गया जहाँ पे जेंटलमैन। सो ही सेड टू अ जेंटलमैन व्हाट आर यू डूइंग हियर एंड हिज आंसर वाज आई एम ऑलवेज बिजी, कम एंड बी बिजी विथ मी। उसका आंसर था कि मैं हमेशा बिजी रहता हूँ, आके मेरे साथ बिजी हो जाओ। सो ही बिगेन टू बी वेरी बिजी विद दैट जेंटलमैन एंड वेंट ऑन थ्रू द वुड टुगेदर। द होल जर्नी वॉज थ्रू अ वुड, ओनली इट हैड बीन ओपन and green at first like a wood in spring and now began to be thick and dark like a wood in summer. Some of little trees that had come out earliest were even turning brown. Jo trees jo pehle aaye the wo bhi turn brown ho rahe the. The gentleman was not alone but had a lady of about the same age. Gentleman akela nahi tha lekin ek lady thi jo uske same age ki thi. With him who was his wife, जो उसकी वाइफ थी, and they had children who were with them too. उनको जो बच्चे थे वो भी उनके साथ थे. So they all went on together through the wood cutting. वो लोग सब went on किए सब wood cutting के साथ. फिर क्या होता, let's see. You can see in this picture also, right? Down the trees of making a path through the branches and fallen leaves. फिर वो लोग रास्ता बनाने लगे ब्रांचेस और जो पत्तों गिरे थे उसमें से, एंड कैरिंग बर्डन्स एंड वर्किंग हार्ड। अपने बर्डन्स को वो लोग उठाते हुए और बहुत काम, हार्ड काम कर। समटाइम्स दे केम टू अ लॉन्ग ग्रीन एवेन्यू दैट ओपन इन टू अ डीपर वुड्स। देन दे वुड हियर अ वेरी लिटिल डिस्टेंस वॉइस क्राइंग, फादर फादर आई एम अनदर चाइल्ड, स्टॉप फॉर मी। फिर कई बार वो लोग सुनते थे कि एक छोटा बच्चा उनके लिए रो रहा है, फादर फादर स्टॉप फॉर मी। एंड प्रेजेंटली दे वुड सी अ वेरी लिटिल फिगर ग्रोइंग लार्ज जो एज इट केम अलोंग रनिंग टू जॉइन देम। व्हेन इट केम दे ऑल क्राउडेड अराउंड हिम एंड किस्ड एंड वेलकम्ड हिम एंड देन दे ऑल वेंट ऑन टुगेदर। समटाइम्स दे केम टू सर्वल एवेन्यूज एट वंस एंड दे all stood still and one of the children said, father I am going to sea, and another said, father I am going to India, and another, father I am going to seek my fortune when I can, and another, father I am going to heaven. Going to heaven and again dying. So with many tears at parting they went solitary down those avenues, each child upon its way, and the child who went to heaven rose into garden air and vanished. Garden ke hawa mein chala gaya aur gayab ho gaya. Whenever these partings happened, the traveler looked at the gentleman. Jab bhi ye cheeze hoti thi to wo gentleman ko dekhta tha, and saw him glance up at the sky above the trees where the day was beginning to decline and the sunset to come on. He saw too that his hair was turning grey. उसने देखा कि उसके भी बाल ग्रे होते जा रहे थे, but they never could rest long, for they had their journey to perform. and it was necessary for them to be always busy. At last there had been so many partings that there were no children left. इतने partitions हो गए उनके बच्चों के बीच में कि उनके बीच में भी कोई partition बचा ही नहीं था. And only the traveler, the gentleman and the lady went upon their way in company. सिर्फ lady, traveler और gentleman जो थे वो लोग एक company में थे, एक ही साथ थे. Now the wood was yellow and now brown and the leaves even of the forest tree began to fall. So they came to an avenue that was darker than the rest and were pressing forward on their journey without looking down it went the lady stopped. My husband, said the lady, I am called. They listened and they heard a voice a long way down the avenue say, Mother, mother. It was the voice of the first child who had said, I am going to heaven. अभी वो आवाज़ इसका था जो फर्स्ट चाइल्ड जो हेवन जाने वाला था बोल रहा था. एंड द फादर सेड आई प्रे नॉट येट द सनसेट इज़ वेरी नियर आई प्रे नॉट येट बट द वॉइस क्राइड मदर मदर विदाउट मीडिंग हिम थ्रू हिज हेयर वॉज नाउ क्वाइट वाइट एंड टीयर्स वर ऑन हिज फेस देन द मदर हु वॉज ऑलरेडी ड्राउन इन टू द शेड ऑफ डार्क एवेन्यू मूविंग अवे विथ हर आर्म्स स्टिल around her husband's neck kissed him and said my dearest I am Sumon and I go and she was gone and the traveler and her he were left alone together uski wife bhi chali jati hai and then went on and on together until they came to very near to the end of the wood so near they that they could see the sunset shining red before them through the trees Yet once more while he broke his way among the branches, the traveler lost his friend. Traveler ने अपने friend को भी खो दिया. He called and called, but there was no reply. And when he passed out of the wood and saw the peaceful sun going down upon a wide purple prospect, and like a large view of a landscape, he came to an old man sitting on a fallen tree. So he said to the old man, What do you do here? And he told man, said with a calm smile, I am always remembering, come and remember with me. उसने एक आदमी को मिला उसने पूछा कि तुम क्या कर रहे हो यहाँ पे तो बोलते हैं मैं हमेशा याद करते रहता हूँ आ जाओ तुम भी मेरे साथ याद करते बैठे So what happens? So the traveler sat down by the side of the old man, face to face with the scenery, sunset, and all his friends came softly back and stood around him. The beautiful child, the handsome boy, the young man in love, the father, mother, and the children, every one of them was there, and he had lost nothing. और उसने कुछ भी खोया नहीं था. So he loved them all and was a kind and forbearing, and he patient with them all, and was always pleased to watch them all, and they all honored and loved him. And I think the traveler must be yourself, dear grandfather, because this is what you do to us and what we do to you. The story was written by the Charles Dickens.